welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to set up a Black Friday shopping list page to put in my planner. And before we get started though, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and give me a thumbs up. So for this, I'm going to have the need for my Fiskars cutting board, my Happy Planner punch. And then I can take no credit for this. I got this cute little print off from Squared Plans. I will link her YouTube information down below at the end of this video. She created this cute little document, and it was free. You can check out her video on how she did this, and I don't know if it's still available though, but this is where I got it from. It's like a Black Friday shopping list. You can put the name of the store, the hours, and the percent off, and then the items and the prices down in the box down here. And I just printed off the front side, and I have a few pages here. And then I have this cute little paper I got from Hobby Lobby. They were $4. So I just got two of each because we got Christmas spreads coming up. So that's where I got this cute little paper from. $4, you can't beat that. And I'm going to use this paper here because it matches and it looks really cute, the polka dots and the stripes. So I'm going to cut this down to the size of my 7x9 Happy Planner page, because this is the, I was thinking about whether I was going to use this or my Happenichi, but most likely I'm going to take this one with me because that's my baby. Everything goes with me. So, and that's my catch-all. So we're going to it's pretty weird. I'm not gonna be able to. Only thing I can cut down the size is the little pages, but not the I guess I could have shrunk it before I printed it, but that's okay. Really, this is the necessary part anyway. So let's get our cutting board out. Tripping. Okay, so sure cut it to size. I think I'm doing this absolutely backwards, but hey, as long as I get it. Other planner babes use their cutting tools like it's no problem. Okay, let's see. to be the same size. I think this is 7.5 by 9. This planner page. Okay, I think we got it. That's close enough anyway. May have to trim a little bit with our scissors here. This is the most tedious part, trying to get trim this page down. Okay, so now we've got that cut, and looks like that is crooked, so we're gonna straighten that out. Now, the thing is, this paper was on sale. Okay. The cutting is the longest part, especially when you don't know what you're doing. So now that I'm looking at it, what I want to do is, I'm going to move that to the side. I'm thinking I want to cut these out. So let's cut these out. Some squares. Okay, just trim this one down. cut straighter with my scissors than I can with that cutter. It's kind of weird. Could do is make it front and back. What I'm gonna do is fussy cut this. To really use this red and white stripe, so I'm going to get this red and white stripe in here. Now, next time to not print it so big from my printer. I'm just gonna pop that on there like that. Fix that. It's no biggie. We can put a sticker over that. And then I'm going to add my tape to that. Whoops. Put some in there for that. Not going to be enough room for that one, so let's go ahead and punch our holes. That way we really know how much room we're working with. Okay. And I'm not doing much black. I'm not doing much shopping, but I just wanted to get on here and put something together to put in my planner. If I see something, I can jot it down. And if I decide to go get it, I know where it's at, the hours, and the percent off, or whatever maybe. So I think this is a good little tool. For that. And like like I said, depends on how much shopping or Black Friday you plan on doing. You can make it front and back. You can do a couple of pages. But what I'm gonna do now is pull out some stickers. What would it be without stickers? Pulled out this happy memory keeping holidays. Let's see what we got in here. Okay, we got this cute little sticker. It says fa la 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 la. And we can put that right here. And I like this. We're doing a secret Santa at work. So I can put that there. And this says jolly. I can put that there. And this is stuck together. And we got these cute little. Mistletoes. Put that right there to cover that. Put one right there. Bigger one, and it just popped itself right there, so we'll leave it be. Then let's see what else we got here. We got some peppermint looking candy, that's cute, and we have the scallop. I like that. And then we will pull this up. Scallop down. Okay. And this says wrap, and it looks like a gift wrap. Oh, this won't fit here. And I'll hang off. I don't want to cut it. So maybe if we do it, nope. That's cute too. Put it on here somewhere. All right. See how the cute little decorative stickers make it look really cute. I'm gonna put one more sticker here. Okay. Looks like Christmas, okay. Alright, and then we got these little lights, Christmas lights. I had a brain freeze, but I think that's okay. Yeah, I think that's good. And I'm gonna pop it in my planner so we can see how it looks. And this is like the week of Thanksgiving. And there it is. So now I'm all set to jot anything down, the stores, and I'm ready to go. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun doing it, although wrestling with the paper cutter wasn't fun, but that's part of it. And I hope you all have a blessed week, and be careful out there. And this is it. So don't forget, red subscribe button, notification bell, and give me a thumbs up. And that's it. Until next time.